Several years ago, following his circumnavigation of the globe in a hot air balloon, Bertrand Piccard promised that his next voyage around the world would use only renewable energy. A few months later, he met André Borschberg, entrepreneur and seasoned pilot, and together they set themselves a challenge beyond the limits of the imagination. André committed himself to the task of building, testing, and flying a revolutionary prototype plane, while Bertrand traveled the world bringing together partners and promoting the clean technologies that can safeguard our planet's natural resources. With this plane, they made the first 24-hour solar flight in history and flew across Europe, Africa, and the United States. In a few months' time, they will attempt to fly around the world in a second plane, powered exclusively by solar energy. To make this happen, the solar impulse engineers have had to rethink their ways of working, to look at things differently and see the bigger picture. The first aeroplane was a test, a flying laboratory. The second is the plane for the journey, built to make very long flights, longer than any plane has ever made. It's more powerful, more efficient, and above all, more reliable. A new cockpit has been designed and built so that the pilot, climbing every evening to an altitude of 8,000 meters, where the lack of oxygen is fatal to a human being, can survive for 5 consecutive days and nights. The team members had to train, test themselves, discover the limits of human endurance, and ensure that the cockpit is as ergonomic as possible. Every section, every element of the plane has been rethought and built to be even lighter and more resilient than before. The weight has been reduced gram by gram, thereby increasing performance and available energy. Then the plane has been tested again and again in order to guarantee overall reliability, pushing back the limits of the materials, the engineering and the team.
I think one of the most critical tests of this fuselage, we did so much simulation, so much calculation that of course it should work, but as we are so close to the limits, you never know. Certainly the moment when we have the maximum emotion in this test. For the time being, it works.
Energy efficiency has been increased to ensure it can stay in the air for longer periods and fly even further.